Soviet and Nazi officers were meeting and discussing the progress of the war. This is December 1939. The progress was good, and the prospects looked even better. There was reason to celebrate.
Nach den ersten russischen Getreidelieferungen trifft an den Übergangsstationen.
The Soviet Union became the main supplier of resources for the Nazi war machine. Thousands of tons of oil, iron ore, construction materials. Even trainloads of Soviet grain were sent to the German army. Soviet citizens were starving, but their government was sending food to Hitler.